Liquitex has a variety of varnishes, but a lot of times people wonder, do you really need to varnish an acrylic painting? And I would say definitely yes. You want to protect your painting from dirt, dust, abrasion. You want to make sure it looks good for a long time, so it's really important to do that. And another reason is that acrylic paintings tend to have a little bit of surface tackiness to them, and that'll attract dirt and dust. So by putting a varnish layer on top of that, you can protect from that surface tackiness and again that attraction of dirt and dust. So that's very important. Now to do that, we've got a number of varnishes here. These ones right here are permanent varnishes, non-removable, in matte, satin, gloss, and a high gloss finish. So whatever you want your painting to look like in the end, you can even out the sheen with those. You want to only use those on acrylic paintings. They're water-based, water cleanup, but can only be used on acrylic paintings. And for an acrylic painting, wait about 72 hours, about 3 days, to 2 weeks before you apply that varnish. And the reason I say that, I know people think, well, acrylics dry quickly. Yes, they do, but especially in a thicker application, it's going to take time for the water to evaporate out of there. You don't want to trap moisture and get a cloudy look to your painting. So again, 72 hours to about 2 weeks for the permanent varnish. Now, over here, we've got removable varnish. We have that in a matte and in a gloss finish, both in aerosol and also brush-on applications. And you can mix the two. Now, obviously you can't mix aerosol, but in the brush-on applications, I can mix those to get a satin, a custom finish if I want. And it's called Soluvar. That confuses people sometimes. What does Soluvar mean? It's a solvent-based varnish. That's the name, Soluvar, solvent-based varnish. Means I can remove it with either mineral spirits or turpentine. And because it's solvent-based, I can use it on an acrylic painting or I can also use it on oil paintings. But of course with oil paintings, I want to wait 6 to 12 months before I varnish. You have to do that with oils. Much, much different. Make sure you do that. Otherwise, again, you stop the paint film in oil from being able to fully oxidize and fully dry. Now, another thing I would suggest, a lot of times you want to put two layers on a painting for extra protection, and also if you brush on in one direction, you want to brush on in the other direction to make sure you've covered all the spots. And if you're going to apply a matte finish to the painting and you do multiple layers of matte varnish, think of it like several layers of frosted glass, one on top of another. You're going to start to obscure fine details in the painting. So here's what I would say. Put a gloss finish on with the permanent varnish. That's going to be what you call your isolation or your barrier coat. Let that dry overnight and then come back with your removable varnish and put that on top of that. That way later on down the road, if you have anything, you know, again, a nick or you want to clean the paintings, you can remove the removable varnish with the mineral spirits or turpentine and you never actually get down to your paint layer. You've got that permanent layer protecting the painting. So that's really, really important, again, for longevity and making sure that your paintings last a long time. So know what your products are, know which one you need for the correct job, and protect your paintings so they're going to last a long time for you.